Hey there, it's July 11th and tonight we'll be playing Royal Park in Soest. By now we have already played that gig, so I'm not ruining a surprise, but we'll be playing some acoustic songs, which I've just rehearsed because it was, I believe, 1 million years ago that I've played them. I played them on my trustworthy acoustic Martin, and maybe I can tell you something about this guitar, because I got the question on YouTube what kind of acoustic guitar that I'm using. And this is a Martin OMC16RE Aura. It's a nice, quite thin, it's not super thick, so live it holds up really well. It has a nice element, it has a piezo pickup here and a microphone on the inside. It sounds really good, I like it. I've been using this guitar with Within Temptation since the very first theater tour in 2007, I believe, so that's already 12 years ago. This one has traveled a lot, and it, last year it was falling apart a little bit, but I had it fixed pretty roughly, but it's working again, and I've been doing all the Made United stuff and every acoustic thing that I'm doing live. I mean, also in the studio, by the way, but in the studio I also use a Loudon. That's really my favorite acoustic guitar. So nice, I will show it some other time maybe, but it's a good one. So let's put this one back in its cradle for tonight's show, shall we? So guess who is monopolizing my guitar case right now? So. Come. Thank you, silly cat.
Hoi, wij zijn van Within Temptation.
What the f*** are you doing, man?
Sorry, man. Sorry. What?
So what are you doing, mate?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
So you get paid for nothing?
Doing nothing. All day long.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Okay, now it's... Yeah. Weet ik veel. Ben gewoon even lekker jezelf. Echt lekker jezelf zijn.
Ik treiter nooit iemand, weet je dat? Ik ben een van de weinig mensen die nooit iemand treitert.
Oh ja?
Never.
Never ever?
Never.
Behalve mij dan, toen ik bij jou in de band zat.
Ja, oh, ja, en dan deed ik jou treiteren en dan begon jij te klagen en dat mocht al niet.
Ja. Kun jij even een leuk verhaal vertellen over vroeger? Of ben je nu helemaal in de zone om daar te gaan soundchecken?
Nou, we hebben wel eens ooit op een modeshow gespeeld. Moet ik naar de mensen toe praten?
Ja, doe maar.
We hebben ooit in een modeshow gespeeld. En we wisten niet hoe lang dan die rondjes zouden zijn van die dames die dan zo op de catwalk heen en weer. Wij stonden aan het eind van de catwalk, dan kwamen die dames naar ons toe lopen en dan weer weg. En dan moesten wij een liedje spelen. En Ruud was bij ons aan het invallen. Ik had geen gitarist, dus Ruud die was zo aardig om dat te doen. Maar die rondjes van die dames waren veel te lang en die liedjes waren al lang afgelopen. En dan waren die vrouwen nog aan het lopen. En dan zei ik tegen, en dan ging ik zo naar Ruud. doe een solo. En dan Ruud, oké, dus dan deden we het refrein nog een keer. De hele ding. Ze hebben al helemaal opgevuld met solo's. En nog een keer refrein.
En bittergarnituur.
En bitterballen eten. Ja. Daarom ziet hij er nou zo goed uit.
Zo dik.
Ja, dat was wel heel gaaf. Mind's wild.
And I'm here with a good friend of ours. I'm not gonna reveal him just yet, but he has been working with us since 2007. The Heart of Everything album was the first time that he worked with us. And let me introduce you properly, Mr. Jonas Pop.
Hello.
Hello. So he plays the cello on lots of recordings and on some live shows, like live DVDs. What did you do? Did you do Elements and stuff?
I don't recall any titles, but I did some. Yeah.
And tell me something about yourself, maestro.
Well, I'm a cellist, and I work with you guys since 2006, I think. In the studio. I don't know when we recorded.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
But the very very first show was in 2007, Eindhoven. Remember it good? Yeah, with the ballerina and stuff.
Oh, the Beursgebouw.
Yes, that's the first show.
Is there a DVD from that?
No, just recordings.
Yeah, fun. Aha, and what are you going to play tonight? Yeah, you're going to play the cello, of course.
Yeah, the cello.
Oh yeah, you and titles. I wasn't supposed to ask you any titles.
Well, we're going to play a real nice version of Ice Queen, I think. A minimal kind of version.
True.
And we're going to play with some real nice extra guests. I didn't play since Eindhoven.
Oh yeah,
she was there last time.
She was there last time.
I don't know if I'm allowed.
Yeah, because this one. This is not a live stream.
No, that's true. That's true. So yeah, Anneke van Giersbergen will join us.
Yeah. Behind me is the palace where we lived there. The queen.
I don't know. Actually.
Yeah, I think
we should look it up. Old,
yeah, we're gonna Google.
Paleis Soestdijk. Paleis Soestdijk.
It's a very interesting place. So that is Jonas for you guys, and I hope that we can play some nice music some more in the future.
I really enjoy playing with you
cool,
again.
Cool, cool. And so see you later. Bye-bye.
See you.
Dankjewel.
Heel veel plezier met je werk.
Dankjewel.
Heel veel plezier.
Dankjewel.
Tot ziens.
Staat hij erop? is glas.
Ja.
Je mag niet naar buiten.
Nee, maar ik ga niet naar buiten.
Maar je bent wel buiten.
Ja, dat klopt. Maar ik ga het podium op, maar dan wil ik mijn glas.
Nee, mag niet.
Ja, wel van de toemensen, vraag maar. Tom, moet je even bellen.
Nee.
Ja.
Goed zo.
Hij gaat hem straks kapot slaan en alle fans dood steken.
Gaan we? Ga jij in deze kant of aan de andere kant?
Nee, deze. Dit is je lift.
nou is het leuk.
Goed show, hè?
Ja, het was leuk, man. Dat was heel leuk.
Ja, veel leuk. Dat
had ik verwacht. Oh,
echt?
Ja, maar ja, ik zat met het voorzichtige podium, weet je nou?
Hey there, it's July 11th and tonight we'll be playing the Park City... No, not the Park City Live, what the f***? What the f***? Hoe heet die show? Royal... Hè? Ik ben echt een Mongool.